Abu Wail reported, I was sitting with Abdullah and Abu Musa that they reported Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam having said, prior to the last hour there would be a time when knowledge would be taken away and ignorance would take its place and there would be bloodshed on a large scale.
इस वीडियो को लाइक करें, हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन जरूर प्रेस करें।